Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to see basic fundamentals of affinity chromatography. What is affinity chromatography? Affinity chromatography is a type of chromatography which is a separation technique. It is also called as a sample purification technique. This technique is basically used for biological molecules, for example various proteins. By means of specific interactions of molecules, this method separates our desired molecules from the mixture. This specific interaction is done with the component known as a ligand. In this technique, the ligand is immobilized on a support. To understand the basic working process of this technique, suppose we are passing a solution of a mixture of proteins through a column. The separation will be done on the basis of affinity. If the proteins have a higher affinity with the ligand on the column, it will stay there for a longer period of time and other molecule will elute faster. Likewise, the separation takes time on the basis of affinity. Here, ligand and molecules interact just like a lock and key model. So, let me summarize the definition. Affinity chromatography is a separation method that involves the separation of biochemical mixtures based on the highly specific interaction between enzyme and substrate, receptor and ligand, or protein and nucleic acid, etc.